in the remote Minecraft wilderness. Surrounded by lands as wild as the forest itself, there lies a place. A place long told to hold a doorway to another world. Now a brave team of MCL explorers will set out on a bold new journey. A journey which will test the very limits of their survival skills and ingenuity. A journey filled with both peril and adventure. The team must first complete the mission objectives and follow the restriction penalties before their long journey can be realized. This is Minecraft Destination.
Time set here. We about ready? Okay, here we go. Time set. There it is. Hang on.
Episode 3, Mission 1.
We have officially lost our minds.
Okay.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Minecraft Destination. This is Mission 1, Episode 3, joined by, well, AP, Techno, Molly, GK, Ogre, Corey, CoinPro, Sir Karam. If I missed anybody, it's because everybody's running around. What's up, guys and gals?
Hey, hey.
Hi.
Hello. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ready to go beat the Ender Dragon. Let's go.
Let's go find a couple of saplings first.
Yeah, I guess, huh? Got other things to do.
Yeah.
So what are we doing?
We're looking for saplings.
What do we need?
Jungle and acacia.
Yeah, those All two. Right.
Alright, so who's team leader? Tuck or?
Y'all don't want to follow me. Let's see.
Pick a direction. Do we know the perils in any given direction that we don't want to head?
I was just told not to go north, so I'm going west.
Oh yeah, the nothing is to the north.
The nothing is the north, yeah.
The nothing. Alright.
There's planes over here. I did go west. There's some pigs at the end of the Savannah area. Yeah. Or at least there was. I ate a few.
Savannah? We need Savannah. That's where Acacia.
Well, not Savannah. I mean, what do you call this? Like plains or.
Oh.
Man, you shouldn't have done that. I heard there's an outbreak of swine flu in this region.
Oh, man.
We can only hope.
I'm feeling a little sick.
Kind of mountainous over here now. Our main goal is to find a desert, because both of those border a desert.
Hey guys, just FYI, if you keep running, you'll use more food.
I just used 5 pieces. And I'm lost.
Looks like we've hit water. Are we on an island?
We should go probably northwest. There's a ground. Yep, if we go a little bit to the north, we don't have to go over the ocean.
Acacia lies over the ocean. Alright, I'll stop.
Well, this way it might actually be that way.
We're definitely in a world with a lot of dark oak.
Wow.
This way and see if I can get up to the trees.
Two gamer tags way out front.
One of them's probably me.
Hello.
I think we met a lost one.
Hey, lost me.
Uh-oh.
I think I can see some tags.
I'll stop.
I'll stay.
Make sure Thanks. We don't lose Molly here.
Only Molly.
Did you get to the dark oak area?
Yeah, I'm through that. I'm in at the beach.
Okay.
Oh, I'm great. Well, have a good time then.
Don't see the beach, but I don't want to fall in the dark oak.
Forest fire.
Let me see if I can find her.
Oh, there's a lot of people behind us, so.
Oh, I see person.
Hello, person.
Okay, Techno is the last one.
Okay.
Whoa.
I see coin.
Yeah, if you go up to your left, Molly.
I was looking for GK, I think we lost her.
Still over here.
Oh, okay.
Just with me.
Good.
Hello.
Oh, that's a good place to be, because you don't want to be with me.
No, she doesn't want to be with Krilla near lava.
Don't tell him.
Has a cavalier attitude to danger.
So well, Coin. She's with the Viking.
Okay.
For all kinds of safeties.
Did you guys go over this mountain pass?
She might be parked by
there. You are.
Micus.
There's the Micus.
Speaking of Micus,
better late than never. Run.
Well, we got somebody to cook at home, clean, make our beds,
search forest,
do the dishes.
Feed the animals.
Mop the decks.
Oh.
Alright. Where did you guys go?
Over the mountain.
Over the mountain. Hello, Marcus.
Howdy ho.
Are you, morning.
Are you, there you are. There's somebody with a shield. Who's that?
There you guys are.
Decide to wake up.
Alright, well, we're like way out. Mike, if you want to gear up, we're like on an expedition to go find biomes to get the saplings we need. At this point, I could just teleport you to us, because you'll never find us.
How far are you guys in?
I can't even find myself.
Pretty far.
Yeah, I'm not sure where my inventory is even at.
We're probably 500 blocks away.
I found Cory and KP.
We lost the main group.
Uh-oh.
If we go north, we're okay.
Yeah, I've seen somebody over there to the... up there to the right.
I found a swamp.
There's GK.
Well,
Did you guys track along, like, near the river, or?
We just crossed the river.
Just crossed the river?
Follow the river up over by the birch forest.
Now I'm separated from everybody.
No, I think you're on my left. Oh, I see Sir Karen.
Praveen here.
I'm trying to go kind of north.
Okay, I'm right behind you,
Sir Karen. Techno was on my right, so.
Stay focused, JK. No flowers today. Eye on the ball. Eye on the ball.
Did you guys make it to a prairie yet? Plains?
Plains
we're
are
in
my
Sunflower
left.
Plains.
I see somebody.
Yeah, we're near a taiga forest fire.
Yeah, I see the taiga at my right. I don't see a forest fire yet. I'll just find some flint
and
steel.
Yeah, I see the fire.
Again.
No, not me. Gosh, you burned down a forest 3 times and it just kind of sticks with you.
But if you do it a 5th time, it redeems you.
Yeah, we need to find some.
Whoa, I walked into fire. I've lost you.
I'm just slaughtering sheep.
Oh, there's lots of sheep.
Right, burned. I've got a load of wool for beds.
Burned down a forest, everyone loses their mind.
Yeah, we can use sheep for food also, so.
Blow up an entire village, nobody cares.
I've done that too. Me and Techno did really good at blowing up villages there for a while.
You go through the taiga?
It's kind of dark.
We're on the edge of the taiga.
The edge on the birch side?
On the birch side, I see you. See you for late.
How are people on beds?
I'm lost.
We can have beds if you want beds.
I don't know if that's a good idea. You,
yay!
You'll never find your way back.
Oh yeah, if we sleep, your spawn point will be changed.
I got lost from everybody. Somebody give me their coordinates.
-1046, 293.
Oh, you're way ahead of me. Okay. -1046. -243.
No, 293.
Dang, there's a lot of
positive 293?
Yes.
Okay.
Drop there's a hole there.
Here's a cave we can. You want to keep going or do you want to bunk in somewhere? There's a cave over here.
I need to cook some food.
Incoming.
I have a furnace. In fact, there's a furnace with coal.
Ooh, big cave. Big cave.
We have food cooking.
There, I had almost 60.
But, oh, here comes two more.
We got Molly and GK.
Whoa.
Quick block out.
Corey's there.
Lock him
KPV.
Up. No more. In is full.
Who's hopped up?
Krillay.
Krillay.
Oh, iron.
Yeah, we need more iron.
Yeah, there's a bunch of iron in here.
Gold.
Whoa. That's a pretty huge cave.
That's spider.
Okay, we need string.
I'm good for a teleport.
Good for a telly? Okay, hang on. I need to get somewhere that's reasonable. Here, alright.
Drop him over a ravine. That's reasonable. I'm good for teleport.
So used to having my sword from the multiplayer server. I'm like, why aren't they flying backwards? Like, being on fire.
Got like knockback 19.
Yeah. At least I have an iron sword.
Perimeter established.
We're lighting the light.
Sir Cam, what are those cords one more time?
Right now we're at 1083, 323.
Both positive or negative?
Sorry, minus 10.
Watch out, GK. There's creepers everywhere. If you need wood, I'll give you some.
I'm gonna pull her up.
Minus 1083, minus 292?
Minus 1061, 316.
Positive 360?
Yes.
That's the way out.
I'm so confused.
There's zombie, Krilly.
Ooh. Good creeper. That's he just killed four zombies at once. Good creeper.
I'm trying to find you, Ogre.
Yeah, I'm way out. I got separated.
Are you north or east?
I'm heading southwest toward you.
Two strings.
Whoa, now that's a lot of mutton.
Bread, it just makes me hungry.
Stop shooting me, skeleton. Whoa. Did it again.
Okay.
Wouldn't go over there, Kay.
Then the zombie took out the skeleton that was trying to kill me.
You must be really far, I still don't see you.
I see him like a
food drop.
There's still a creeper over there where that skeleton was, Katie.
Right, I'm trying to find the way out. Oh, creeper!
Okay, I just marked the coordinates just to make sure you understood.
Any ideas?
Definitely. I'm about 300 blocks out.
Since the start.
Multiple bogeys, techno. I get you, six.
X is doing more damage.
To both them and the item.
Oh. Vandalay Industries, may help you.
That never gets old.
Somebody looked in an Enderman.
I hear an Enderman.
No way.
Yeah, they do that.
Duck coordinates are in the chat.
Good thing I put all that food in the chest. Or in the furnace.
I see grass up here, KP. So this definitely leads to the outside.
Oh, hold on, I'm just getting some iron.
Me too.
Alright, where are you?
I'll come back down this branch.
Dude, that's why I say don't follow me, because I'm probably gonna die.
I don't follow you because you have a tendency to knock blocks out from under me.
Do that to
you have friends, Ogre.
Lots yeah, I know. Lots of friends. Bringing in a lot of friends incoming. Note to self, don't get lost in the dark woods.
Beating a spider with sugar cane. Die, spider.
Well, I bring gifts. I brought lots of food I found in the woods.
Zombie villager. Two of them.
That's an accomplishment when you say you can do
creeper on your right. Creeper behind you guys.
Look out.
Okay, Marcus.
Yeah.
Ah.
Right behind you, GK. Run, GK!
There's our pillar, though.
Do I keep the pillar up, or?
Need some food? Eat.
Hey.
Where's the...
I see daylight.
Long time no see, Creeley.
Yeah, same to you.
Hey.
You need to move to the U.S. so that you can be on the same time zone.
Start packing right away.
Yeah. Pack up your entire life.
Yep.
I had a friend of mine to move to Australia. He took basically a suitcase. Everything else he gave away, threw away, or sold it.
Nice.
Okay, sun's coming up. Probably time to motivate and keep going.
Yep, we're just trying to get the furnaces going so we can have all the food.
How much strength for a bow?
Three.
I got two. Here,
I got two as well.
I found three here. Like being bowless.
Spread out.
Sorry, I'll get out of the way.
No, I'm just saying, there's so many people in here, it's funny.
I know.
It's awesome.
Nothing to see, spread out.
You got the gold, Molly?
Yep, I'm putting in the chest. Cool.
That's from the Three Stooges. Spread out!
Oh, we're gonna be leaving here, right?
Yep. Pack it up. Quickly.
Oh, we're leaving here right now.
Shortly.
Bug it out.
Yeah, it's already daylight.
Big valuables.
Grab what you
need. Pick up all the food.
I'll take all my stuff back then.
Got three iron to cook here.
Don't need spider eyes. Is that everything? Heading up.
Almost.
One more iron.
Okay, which way were we headed?
North.
Was that the arrow? Did we follow the arrow?
No. sorry, we're going west.
So if that's east, that's west.
Yeah, sorry I'm so late. The open beta for Battlefield 1 came out yesterday.
Did everybody come out?
What's that?
I was checking if everybody came out.
I think I was last to...
Yeah, don't stretch out too much.
Hey, there's a mineshaft down there.
Those don't happen to have jungle trees in some of the chests, do they?
No. I've never seen a jungle tree anywhere but a jungle. Or even a sapling or wood or whatever.
I was thinking you could get them from, like, blacksmiths and stuff, too.
Everybody should be okay in food.
A little low, but I'll beg when the time is right.
Yeah, please have some food.
Please, sir.
A piece of bread, please.
Lisa, I want some more.
A small sip of water. Please.
Just a wafer.
I got all these people following me, but I don't know where anyone else is.
like a mob mentality. Everybody just clumps together and wanders aimlessly.
I can't keep up, so.
Yeah, I've lost the people in the front, and then I turn around, there's four or five people behind me.
Just following and running.
Like a good leader, I just pick a spot and go.
Hey, more Darkwood! Hey!
My mom always said that life was previously, at one time, like a box of chocolates.
You got me so confused on that one episode, I can't remember if it's this or was or has been a box of chocolates.
Is and could should've. Very well never, ever have, will be.
Raisins, that's? I don't know what it was.
Chocolate cake.
Maybe it was like I was living in a box that smelled like chocolates.
Well, that is what it is.
We're changing directions, or are we just going around the mountain?
Pushing me off the mountain.
Ooh. Mushroom. Hey, you're pushing me.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I lost him. GK, what are you doing? Oh, you're nerding up. Okay, I'm gonna nerd up. Right here. Trying to keep up with GK is too difficult.
Watch out, it's Creeper! On the tree!
Gonna get me. Okay, Olga.
Yeah, oof.
Saw him and ran, which is my default setting.
Oh boy.
I think we're all getting split up again here.
That's why I'm checking if somebody's behind. I'm trying to do the last thing.
Like in a big fat way.
Just run to the bonfire.
I see a swamp on the left.
Yeah, we're heading right through it on towards the plane.
I'm heading to the forest fire and passing the forest fire.
Ooh. Hey, GK, you're cheating.
What you boat. Doing? Boating?
Got a boat.
Yeah. We just
got
ahead.
A boat as well. I'm not late.
Don't be so prepared.
Preparation is key, folks. Preparation is key.
Where's your boat?
KP, jump in my boat.
Oh, cool. I keep forgetting
GK,
we can
where's
do
your
that.
Boat?
I'm in.
Phone call.
Who needs boats?
Me.
Yeah, who needs a boat when you have lily pads to jump across?
Did you jump down, GK?
Serves you right, all those you didn't bring a boat.
I gave up jumping from the lily pads.
Coin, there's a boat.
Part.
Where did GK go?
Who else needs a boat?
Crazy.
Okay, stay away crazy. From the sunflowers now.
We're three,
there's another boat.
Three sunflowers again.
True.
Techno, was somebody behind you or no?
I think I saw somebody back there.
I'm following Ogre.
Somebody's going really back. Fast, I just can't keep up.
Look at those round mushrooms on the right, Molly.
Yeah,
well,
they said in the newest update there would be bigger mushrooms.
Oh, right.
Okay, that magic disappearing, like, I don't see people anymore has occurred. They are following me. Wow.
That's bizarre.
Arr.
Maybe get to the top of that ridge, see what we can see.
I got five persons following me. I don't know who they are. I'm gonna run from them.
We're in a sunflower biome.
Five vertebrates.
Yeah, keep running ahead toward the ridge.
You see the giant mushrooms on your right.
Head to the giant mushrooms?
No.
No, keep going straight.
Them on your right, and there's a
to the ridge.
Sort of dragon-faced mountain projection item coming up.
Bring back
don't
some
eat the red ones.
Dragon Mountain.
Dragon Mountain.
I see the mushrooms on the right.
Yeah, keep going.
Oh,
keep
are you going. Guys to the left?
Quilly, I'm gonna go over here on the left, maybe see something in this distance.
If you keep going, you hit a ridge. And on top of the ridge is where we are currently. We should probably stop and get everyone together again, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna pillar up right here. Yeah. Make a cobble nerd pole.
Yeah, do a big nerd pole.
Nerd pole.
We're in a plains. If you just keep heading west.
Oh, I see the dragon.
There's a sun. There's a sun.
I see two people coming.
It's a small baby.
Yeah, there's a valley here between like a little extreme hills.
You guys that are down in the plains need to turn left. There.
Oh, I see somebody up there.
Whoa! Oh! Oh!
Somebody just fell into a ravine.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I've broken a few bones.
If you drop down from a big pillar in a boat, do you survive?
Oh!
Yes.
I'm on fire!
What am I hitting him with? Oh, well that helps when I hit him with a dirt block.
We're just above you, Coin.
I need extraction.
You've got zombies pouring out.
I need
out
extraction.
You.
Behind you, Coin. Behind you.
How come they're catching me fire?
Catching me for ya.
Creeper.
No, blow yourself up, Creeper.
Where are you guys? No, the castle.
Okay, Coin just fell down this little pit.
Thank you.
Before he even got up on the ridge.
Yeah, it wasn't a 1x1 hole, but it was a big one.
Yeah. Yeah, only tips can fall in 1x1 holes.
Oh, the humanity. Hitting him with a dirt block, not realizing it. Like, why don't you die?
Now that we've wasted half the sunlight getting you out of the hole.
I appreciate that.
Oh, we see the pillar.
We went over to the right from the pillar. Just follow the tops of the extreme hills. Yeah, we've got a roofed forest on the right. Oak forest on the left.
I remember when roofed forests used to be kind of rare. Now they're just everywhere.
Yeah, there's a plains up ahead. Maybe it'll open up beyond that.
Oh, are those nerd poles?
Yeah, follow those over to the right. Stay on top of the mountains. That's where we are.
Follow the torches. I'm.
Hold up, guys. Let everybody catch up. Maybe it's safe to bed up here. Yeah, maybe here. Safe because it's on top.
I love the echo.
Yeah, I see the other group coming up. Sir Karim and the rest. Keep coming, guys.
I think the echo might be your mic.
Who's mic?
Yours.
Not mine.
Usually yours.
Oh, is it mine?
Usually.
Let's blame everyone. Okay. Everyone turn off your mics. Remainder of the episode.
Silence.
Make a silent movie.
They busted out Coin for it.
Make it black and white and like make it real grainy.
Have we started the base?
She could hear it in the other room, so it's like, yeah, sound travels.
There's a village over to our right. I see what looks like two torches on a lamp.
Yeah, let's go there.
Is a creeper, noticed us.
You guys see it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Ooh, lots of skellies here.
Yeah, guys, we're going to the village. Stop what you're doing.
We have to fight our way to the village.
Yeah, okay. Maybe swing out over to the right.
There's five mobs everywhere. Down below. Five.
Yeah, on the right.
Yeah. Are you sure you want to do this? Where's the bird? Where are
you? You can see a lava pit over here in the middle of the field that we're talking about going through.
Where is the village?
It's just on the other side of this forest from us.
Okay.
Are we going there or no?
Yep. Go.
Thank you.
Baby zombies, creepers, careful, squad. Run.
Gauntlet.
We come in peace.
This is definitely the gauntlet.
We come in peace with TNT.
And a horde of monsters.
And little baby zombies.
Tons of monsters and flint and steel.
Okay, I'm in the library.
Bad at. Lawless pagans.
I stole all their potatoes.
We missing anybody? Everybody in the village?
Ooh, protection 4, he only has 34 emeralds.
This guy wants wheat.
Mike, I'm bunking with you. What does he got?
Nothing.
Farmer,
bread for emeralds.
Did you make it, GK?
He's little.
Yeah, did you make it, you boat?
Stop, do they?
Grab the books, if we ever get an enchanting setup.
You want the books?
3 hearts.
Yeah. I'll carry them. We need 45 for a full setup.
Voice guys.
Got 12.
I got 9.
Yeah, and I got 14 leather on me, so between the three of us, we probably have enough for a full set.
Oh, come back.
Okay. You want me to hold it? Okay.
Good spot on the village, though.
Yeah.
Incoming.
I started a furnace on the top house.
Yeah, I saw the two lanterns, and I figured there's nobody that's been out this far, so there has to be a village.
Yeah, cooking more food. Anybody else have a furnace so we can do more food and
I guess
iron?
I have a couple.
Where's the door to get in?
It's called X.
Got 2 witches, an enderman, zombies, 5 or 6 skeletons. Yeah, that's kind of crazy out there.
You turn off this auto jump thing.
So where are we basing up?
It's a desert right north of the village.
Ooh, that's 100
blocks.
Do we have an iron cooker?
Wow, 56 mutton.
One of the villagers wants 6 raw fish.
Which house are you guys in?
To cook 6 fish. On top.
On the top.
Put the mutton over here.
Put a nerd pole behind it.
Yeah, the Mike is... nerd pole is where everyone is.
Facing north. Face north and see a nerd pole. Mike is on the roof.
There's a...
Indeed.
That's a turn north, like only 100 blocks.
I think the best thing to do is stop running and let us whack him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's after GK. Run, GK! I got him. Where'd he go?
I see an Enderman in the distance.
Look at him.
Yeah, you'll see it in my video, but when I got separated, an Enderman caught me and I had to hide underwater. That's not good.
That's creeper tennis.
I like how there's a boat just like chilling right here in the grass.
Kind of messy. Messy village.
Make sure everybody stacks up on food.
They tinker with fixing stuff and just leave crap laying all over the yard.
Molly, you got a zombie boat next to you.
They have Skelly Riders. Why don't they get Zombie Riders? Zombie Boaters.
Yeah. Zombie Sailors. I looked at the Enderman. He's coming.
He just wants to say hi.
He's coming.
He wants to shimmer for
He's
you.
He's in the boat. The Enderman is in the boat.
Ooh. For real?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm gonna see that.
Left side of the... Don't kill him yet, Molly. Left side of the cool. base from me. So, if you see
That's
me...
That's a cool shot.
Can you ride?
Yes, you can. he can hit you.
That's awesome.
I'm sure you're not sure these screenshots.
No, that's a screenshot. Oh, wait. I need a screenshot. A good one.
Oh, yeah.
Side view. All
right. Shimmering three, right behind me.
There. That's going to be... I should
Don't
almost
take
replace...
these eyes off somebody.
I should almost replace the usual title
he's,
screen
he's
with
looking
that.
At somebody.
He's turning his head around.
We should get everyone behind him.
There you go. Yeah, pose for a picture.
He's looking at me, I think.
You're looking at me?
This is classic.
Don't hit him too much. He's already been beat.
Okay, here we go. Picture. Everybody get in frame in front of me. That's crazy.
He must be stuck in there then. He can't teleport.
No, he can't teleport out. Yeah.
That gives me ideas for like Enderman traps now.
Mm-hmm.
He's coming in, pick up the furnaces, so we can continue.
Oh, Pearl.
You could make a floor, you could make a whole platform, just nothing but boats, you
There's a creeper in the middle.
Yeah. You give him a name tag, and then he never despawned.
Where are you, Corey? Oh. Never mind.
Even better. Once he's in the boat, push him into the water. They hate water.
There you go.
What do you dissolve?
Go, I'm melting.
Melting.
You wouldn't get any drops from him, though.
No.
Or experience.
That was pretty.
Please good. Check the chest for food.
He was coming for me and then just jumped in the boat.
Loot everything.
Did we get any potatoes here?
Alright, everybody, well, that's about all the time that we got on this one today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please do like and subscribe. Stay tuned for the next Minecraft Destination. Mission 1, Episode 4, coming up next time. Take care.
Goodbye.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye. Bye-bye.